PMT program is Precision Machining Technology. It is a 17 credit hour certificate that students can finish in one semester. It offers people who have no experience in the field to begin with to get a start. And this is a field that there's high demand. There has been for some time, and it's anticipated there's going to be high demand for a long time to come. So we can take students that don't know anything about it and in 17 short weeks get them ready for entry-level jobs in the field. And they can grow those jobs into lifelong careers that are rewarding and provide good money. It's for people who are interested in doing things with their hands. It's for people who are interested in not necessarily doing the same thing all the time. I would say that we have about 100% success as far as placing students either in jobs, or we do have a number of students that have decided to pursue academic areas. They're working on associate's degrees, or they've gone to another school to expand on what they've accomplished here.
If you're thinking about it, just go for it. You know, machinists are always in demand. Career isn't going anywhere, and it's something pretty readily available, and people are looking for new machinists.
I get to work with a lot of really terrific students. We have students that come in that are straight out of high school, and we've had students here that have been in their 60s. And everywhere in between. We spend a lot of time together. So, you know, you kind of get to know what's going on in their world, and it's fun to help them succeed in this industry and towards whatever goals they may have. They are working on a number of different projects throughout the semester, so there's some variety in it. And they're not doing the same thing all day long. We do some CNC things, we do some manual machining things, and they really seem to enjoy that component of it.
It's a great program. I've already started working with a company that came to interview students for the program. I'm seeing everything that I've learned here out in the field.
They have skills that are in high demand. We have employers come in and talk to our students at various points during the semester, and they are in a position to get jobs in any variety of different places.